Are you lost?
Yeah.
Where's your mom and dad?
I can't find them.
Well, you want to sit with me and wait? Can you help me feed the birds?
Yeah.
Okay. You want to come a little closer?
Yeah.
All right. I'll try and do this. A little less this time and spread it around more evenly so that all the birds can have a chance. That's it. Very good. Very good. A little more. You like birds?
Mm.
What's your favorite kind of bird?
An eagle.
An eagle? Why?
Because they are so huge. They could swap a tiny rabbit out of me.
They could?
And their claws are so big.
Oh, wow.
What's your favorite kind of bird?
Pigeons.
Why do you like pigeons?
Well, they do a lot of cool things. They usually fly around in flocks. They helped out during the war. They deliver messages to each other. You know, at one time, that was how people communicated with each other. Isn't that cool?
Yeah.
Now you have to mail a letter.
I wish we could still use pigeons.
Why?
Because...
You don't like your mailman?
The mailman is so boring.
He
sat here on the bench with me, helping me feed the birds, and I enjoyed his company very much.
I'm really glad you found him.
You're
Thank
welcome.
You so much.
I hope I get to see him another day.